what's up everybody, it's your boy Quinn CB. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome to my channel.
Murderous mind state, can't keep my nose straight. Sipping on this Hennessy, waiting for the time to break. Show up and motherfuckers bow down, recognize Westside death row, outlaw riders, untouchable mob of pistol packers. Well known fellas, labeled for drugs, selling merciless jackets. Forever buzz, roll with thugs and dogs. Commence to letting off rounds, then escaping the fall. Bitches are plenty, sipping my glass full of him.
Guys, this is before I'm back with another reaction video. Today, we don't want to be reacting to Duppy, that drink freestyle. I know it is, I think it's like a diss to Pusha T. For all you guys that know who Pusha T is, Pusha T was part of this group called The Clips back in the day. Grinding, you know, things are shining. Y'all know, I'm gonna put the clip up in there.
Grinding, you know what I keep in aligning. Better stay in line with.
I typically give a thumbs up, but don't give a thumbs down. Y'all know why, we don't care, just true. If you want to see more reaction videos or any other videos for me, make sure you guys go to my channel and check out my videos. If you do like my videos, go ahead and click subscribe button, you know what I'm saying? Don't forget to turn on your post notifications to be the first to be notified every time when I post a video. The original link of this video will be down in the description box below. Make sure you guys comment down below what you guys want me to react to. Next time we get to it, but yeah, CP Squad. I also forget to follow all my social media accounts because right there. Like, if you guys want to keep up with me, just want to chit chat or just want to verb and fight with me or something, just hit me up on all my social media. Man, I will be tap back. That's gonna be on the BS, you know what I'm saying? But you would not get red. But yeah, without further ado, let's get into the video.
I'm in shock. The nerve, the audacity. Okay. So if you rebuke me for working with someone else, what do you really think of the nigga that's making your beats? I've done things for him, I thought that he never would need. Father had to stretch his hands out and get it from me. I was in let him repeat, popping up with the jokes, I'm dead, I'm asleep. I just left from over by y'all putting pen to the sheets. Tired of sitting quiet and helping my enemies eat. Keep getting temperature checks, you know that my head overheats. Must have had your infrared wrong, now your head in a beam. Y'all are the spitting image of whatever jealousy breathes. Don't push me when I'm in album mode. You're not even Taj and label talent goals. You send shots, well, I gotta challenge those. But I bring calicos to the Alamo. Chill in my circle and hold him back, cause he makes me nervous. I wanna see my brothers get purpose. You niggas leeches and servants. I think it's good and now the teachers are learning. Yeah. Your brother said it was your cousin and rap what you did, you just rap what you knew. Don't be ashamed to do what you do. There's no malice in your heart, you an approachable dude. Man, you might have sold a college kids to Nike and say drugs for Escobar in the 80s. I had a microphone of yours, but then I think that pretty much resembles what's been happening lately. Please believe your demise will be televised. Yeah. And as few times, nigga was at Kroger working double time. Y'all like I was trying to help the guy. Yeah. Who gassed you to play with me? Man, you made this shit as easy as ABCs. Whoever's supposedly making me, it's me. My hooks did it. My lyrics did it. My spirit did it. I'm fearless with it. Yeah. I really shouldn't have given you none of my time. Cause you older than a nigga you running behind. Look, 50 million. I told you keep playing with my name and I'ma let it rain on you like Virginia Williams. I'm too resilient. Get out your feelings. I told Weezy and baby I'ma gun them for you. Boys coming to you. Considering that we just sold another 20 for you. To be honest. No.
What do Duppy mean? That's it? Wow, that's it? I love just the music that's playing in the background, the instrumental. Okay, it was alright. Yeah. I'm not really a Drake fan. The reason why I'm not a Drake fan, but because he don't write his own music. Definitely let me know in the comments below. Did he write this song himself? Beat 100 though. That's all the reason why I like Drake. But his flow, Drake flow is nasty. I give him to that. But his flow, he got bars though. He got bars though. He not put his words together. He got bars though. Push your T, you better come back strong, bro. Don't be quiet, bro. Don't be quiet, bro. I haven't heard you since 2002. Push your T. He threw shots at Kanye too. Woo! Kanye West better come too. He better come back too. Yeah, Kanye. Yeah. Kanye West got bars too, even though what the fuck he did, bro. I don't. Kanye West, boy. But Pusha T better come strong, boy. You gotta redeem yourself from Drake, boy. But yeah, man. It was alright, though. It was alright. I know I'm gonna get some hate for this, but it is what it is. It's my opinion. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, but if you like this video, give a thumbs up. If you don't, give a thumbs down. Y'all know why? Because we don't care that you too. Because if you want to see more reaction videos, then other videos too, which you guys go to my channel, check out my video. If you do like my videos on my channel, go ahead and click that subscribe button. You know what I'm saying? Also, don't forget to comment on below on what you guys want to react to and react to it. Don't forget to follow my social media because it's right there. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's just if you guys want to chit chat and keep up date with me. I just want to show me love. Y'all show love back. That's hit me up, you know? But yeah, subscribe. I appreciate you guys for watching this video. I love you guys. Peace.